In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Discord not launching on startup problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to set Discord to run as admin and clear Discord's cache files. To set Discord to run as admin, go to search and open run. Then type %lookalupdata% in the search bar and click OK. In the folder that opens, we find the Discord folder and double-click it. After that, open the app folder and right-click on Discord. Then click Properties. Click on Compatibility from the top and tick Run this program as an admin. Click Apply and OK to save the changes we made. To clear Discord's cache files, click on App Data from above and then double-click on Roaming. We find the Discord folder and delete it. This file we deleted contains Discord's cache files. Doing this will not cause any damage to Discord. We will only need to log into our account again. We cleared Discord's cache files. This was the first solution. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If not, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to change Discord's compatibility mode. To do this, we go to search as we did in the first solution and open run. Then we type %lookalupdata% in the same way and click OK. In the folder that opens, we find the Discord folder and double click on it. After doing this, right click on Update and open Properties. Then click on Compatibility from the top. Click Run this program in compatibility mode 4 and select Windows 8. Then click Apply and click OK. We will also do this for the Discord file. To do this, we open the app folder and do the same for Discord. We make sure to click Apply so that the changes are saved. We changed Discord's compatibility mode. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the final solution. The last solution consists of three alternative solutions. The first alternative solution is to download Discord from the Microsoft Store. The second alternative solution is to use better Discord. The third and last alternative solution is to download the old version of Discord from up-to-down's site. You may have had problems downloading the 9.0.2.8 update. So, you need to download and install version 9.0.2.7. It will automatically update to 9.0.2.8 when you open Discord. Better Discords and up-to-down links will be in the description section of this video. You can open the site from there. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.